Hello friends, welcome to you. In this video, we are going to see how to download and install Canon LBP 3300 printers drivers in Windows 10 by very simplest way. So let's go. First of all, go to the link given in the description. First link is from Lega Links and second is from Google Drive. Go to the any link. If your machine is 32-bit, then go to the 32-bit link. If your machine is 64-bit, then just click on the 64-bit link. So I just copy the 64 link and I am going to the any browser, type in URL and then hit enter. Then our mega link is open. Then just click on the download and it started downloading your printer's drivers. Just click on the show all, show in folder. Then just cut it and save on the desktop. So minimize it. So here is the our zip file. Then just left click it, go to the extract file and click on the OK. So here is the our folder. In this folder we have a drivers. So just minimize it. The last step is install our printer's drivers in Windows. So go to the start and type control panel. In control panel, click on the control panel. In control panel, we find devices and printers. Click on the devices and printers. Here, just go to the top and click on add a printers. And click on the printer that I want isn't listed. Click on add a local printer or network printer with manual settings at last. Click next. At here, at port, just click on any USB port, USB 001, 002, 003, 004, any USB port, and click at here. Click on next. Here, click on the have a disk, browse. So our desktop, click on the our desktop. Our drivers are on desktop. Just click on the LBP 3300. Click on drivers. In drivers, just click on this link, this file, and click on OK. So here is the our Canon LBP 3300 printers drivers. Click on next. Click on next. Click on yes. If you want to test page, then click on the printer test page. Then click on finish. And our printer is installed. So we just check in our printer and devices, our printer is installed or not. So here is the our Canon LBP 3300 printer. So guys, this is the simplest way to download and install Canon LBP 3300 printers drivers in Windows 10. So guys, thank you for watching this video and don't forget to like, share, comment on this video and don't forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you guys.